I think we need to make careful inroads into politics in Spain and be able, I think people are calling it now in Spanish politics, cordon sanitario, having a cordon around, a sanitary cordon around Vox to be able to get rid of that, get rid of that poison or isolate them in electoral terms in the future.